Hey, MK3 fam, it's your girl Works, and I just wanted to come briefly to talk about the whole young jock driving for a rideshare program. You may not have heard about it. I heard about it a couple days ago on YouTube. Young Jock is a rapper, and also he is on a popular reality TV show. And some people got into a rideshare and they saw the Young Jock was the driver, and they proceeded to start recording him and basically try to embarrass him because they said he fell off. A couple days later, he came out with his own video stating that this was basically to show people that there was honest money out there to be made. And whether he needed the money or didn't need the money, that's not the point. It reminded me of when the guy from Martin, Carl Anthony Payne, was, people were recording him showing that he was working in a car dealership. Not sure if he owned it or not, but definitely working in a car dealership. And when Jeffrey Owens, they caught him, the actor from The Cosby Show, working at a supermarket, I believe. And Jaheim, the singer, him doing a rideshare driver program as well. And I think that that is absolutely horrible that we would try to shame people for trying to make an honest living. People think, oh, I'm too good for this, or I'm too embarrassed to do this. And that's how they wind up with depression, suicidal, all of those horrible things. If someone knows that they need to survive and they have found an honest way to make money, it is not right of us to try and make them feel bad because they're doing what they have to do to be a productive citizen in this world. I just think that is absolutely horrible. So the person that you are trying to get services from, you want to embarrass, humiliate, belittle for getting the service that you need? I mean, that's absolutely horrible and crazy. I just think that is so bad. It's bad karma. It's putting things out there that people who work regular jobs are less than somehow, and they're not. So I just had to speak on that because I didn't like it. All of these jobs and all of these things that are in this world help the world to go around. So if you know that you partake in a rideshare, why would you ever try to embarrass the person driving you? That's insane to me. I don't understand it. If you want to buy a car, why try to embarrass the person that's selling you the car? If you're going to buy groceries, why try to embarrass the person that's selling you the groceries? I just think it's absolutely crazy. You know, we've got our morals all messed up. So these are my thoughts. Leave me your thoughts down below, okay? Sharon is caring. Please run my playlist. Hit the like button, comment, subscribe, and you guys know what it is. Bye!